Residents across such suburbs as Palmyra, Willoughby, Cardinia, Murdoch and Sampson, and in particular residents living near Leach Highway, South Street, Stock Road and North Lake Roads will be directly and profoundly impacted if Roe Highway is not constructed. This flyover is an example of what could happen at the intersections of Leach Highway and Stock Road and Leach Highway and North Lake Road. That is only two major intersection upgrades of the 20 that are suggested to occur as a result of not building Roe Highway. These will segregate our communities and impact significantly on the lives and businesses of those people living in the near vicinity. This is a direct attack on our community. If your home or business or job is located near either of these intersections, then you need to be asking questions and you should be very concerned about not building Roe Highway. Many other residents and those traveling through the Southwest Metro region will also be impacted by increasing congestion, worsening pollution, and the daily risk of trauma, which is already double that what you'd expect to find on similar roads. The risk to lives, lifestyles, and livelihoods for all of us is too high to ignore. Get the real facts, not the fiction, and decide which is the best road forward for our community.